gone. Hey.
Hello, my name is Hope.
My name is Cesario.
My name is Sean Davis.
My name is Shandrika Lilla.
My name is Renice.
My name is Saint Kevius Ryan.
My name is Jamai Hempel.
My name is Jamisha Hempel.
My name is Kale.
All right, my name is Joseph Davis.
My name is Jonathon Allen.
I play clarinet.
I play the trombone.
I play the trombone.
I play a saxophone.
I play the clarinet.
I play the trumpet.
I play tenor drum.
And I play the trombone.
I play trumpet.
And I play bass.
I am the director of bands here at Greenville High School in Greenville, Mississippi.
Band camp is something to get you prepped for the year.
Really, band camp is to help students to get ready for band.
Our upcoming events is physically demanding.
It's pretty hard.
It's really just going over everything. And band camp, sometimes you get ready for staking.
Now, we have fun sometimes, but it's hard. But, you know, it prepares you for the school year and football season and things like that. Football season is fun.
It's just great.
You get to see different bands of schools. Some schools you probably never seen before.
Every year they change the schedule, so it's someplace new. It's just a fun thing. Especially home games. Homecoming is fun and all those things.
Just really the time when you show your pride and how much you love you after the school.
When I first got in the band, my goal was to make it from flag to twirl. And I did that. And for me to be able to learn all my music and memorize it and play it, and I also reach that goal.
What does it take to be a successful band director? Well, I would say that it takes a lot of hard work, a lot of dedication, a lot of the same things that we teach and instill in our children. Really, you want to be able to be a reflection on your program and pretty much show them through action what it takes to be successful.
The trailer for Better Band that we made a while back for our Better Band, it was pretty good. I liked it. It really got me cheered up. I'm still real scared.
My plans once I graduate is to go to college and be in a band in college.
I'm planning on going to Mississippi Delta Community College to major in nursing.
My kids this year, they threw me a surprise birthday party. That was something to remember right there. Apparently, they've been planning it for months and ahead. And it was the same day we had our Martin Luther King Day parade. And we had just got done doing our parade. And there was another school that came down from the parade. And they were like, man, we're late. And man, we wanted to do I got my kids here. We want to do a face-off battle of the bands. I said, okay, cool. You know, let's go ahead and do that. We went in the gym and did a couple songs. We had a good time. By that time, I'm thinking it's time to go. Well, all the students go in the band room. Some type of way, I can't remember, I got distracted and didn't come in right behind the band. And by the time I came in, it was a big deal. It was a lot of support, a lot of love there. I felt very, very much appreciated. So, loved it.
I got a feeling.
He was very surprised.
I was in the hospital. I had surgery, but I wanted to be there.
I worked for the decorations and all to make his day feel special.
My name is Willie Willis, and I play trombone, and I am the president of the Gamma Eta Sigma. The Gamma Eta Sigma is a band organization that helps out with band events and etc. Some things that the band organization did are fundraisers for the band trip to Florida. We did concessions for the Jamboree, the auxiliary Jamboree. We go as support for things the band has. The Gamma Eta Sigma was founded January 16th, 2016.
Because I don't know about the other band folks, but we killed it on Hello. Especially the saxophones, we killed it. Hello was so loud.
My trip to Disney World, it was very, like, it's like, that's a memory that I know I will never forget, because I actually had a lot of fun. Each day, it was something, you know, new and different to do. And that's what you want to do when you go on a band trip. I always have something different and new to do.
My band life hasn't affected my school life, rather. I mean, it's 50-50. I put in all in my work as I would in the band.
I just really just want to keep the kids busy, keep them actively engaged, keep them pushing and striving for something. Because the more we keep them busy, the more we keep them off the streets, the more we keep them focused, and we keep their mind busy at school versus keeping their mind busy somewhere in the streets or somewhere else. So that's my goal for the band.
Yeah, it's just a lot of fun. The stuff that you won't forget, man, just always hope to remember.
Thank you.
because it's something that I can do on my free time. It can also help me get a scholarship, and it just gave me something to do.
My favorite time of the year would probably be concert season. It's that time where I really get a chance to get in and get to the nitty gritty with working with the students and get them playing on another level and get them thinking outside of the box.
When we faith fight, we just, you know, we act like we hit each other and the other one does, and it's all like, it wasn't even a fight, it's just like a little act. But I don't know, me and my best friend made that up one day at a football game, and then ever since then we just do it to the same song ever since. It's always turned. Like when we do that.
No, band is not for everyone. Some people can't handle what band people do.
During my freshman year in the band, I really enjoyed it because the band I read there, Mr. Allen, he, you know, took us to places that I never experienced.
I'll tell you about a couple places that the band has gone and different awards that we've gotten this year. We went to State Festival this year, down in Grenada, Mississippi. The band did receive superior ratings. So went to Florida this year, Orlando, and we received superior ratings with our marching band in Florida as well. We were there for about a week during spring break. Kids had a blast. Several Battle of the Bands, drum competitions. Did get a second place trophy this year in the drum competition, as well as a first place trophy this year with our percussion students. They worked really hard this year. Several football games, parades, various random performances for various organizations in the community. We've been just extremely, extremely busy this year. I think the band calls me Reverend or Reverend Allen because the amount of preaching basically that I do to the band on a very frequent basis, and just letting them know how band can translate into the real world, and how what they do, you know, day to day at band practice can be used in a day to day setting. You know, I tell them all the time to be at the right place at the right time with the right material ready to focus. And I know that sounds really familiar to a lot of people. It's important, and it's true. You know, and they take that with them. They take it into their classrooms. You know, it keeps them focused. So I think that may be one reason why, you know, and another reason why I have a tendency to do a little fussing, you know, every now and then when things get a little rocky, and you know, I get up there and get the going and give them a speech, and before you know it, you know, a band that was, you know, once kind of out of control, now they're listening, and by the time I'm done, they clapping and whooping and hollering. I tell them, hey, turn to your neighbor. Tell them this, you know, that, whatever. Play this note right. Boom. All right, horns up. Let's go. Let's get it. You know, it is what it is. So that probably has a whole lot to do with the term Reverend Allen.
No, band practice is not short, I mean, but it's not long.
Well, go home and practice a lot because practice makes perfect.
Yes, I took my instrument home to practice a lot this year.
I would tell someone that would consider joining the band to be ready to work. There's a lot of payoffs that come with being in the band, but it doesn't come easy. It comes with a lot of hard work, a lot of sweat, sometimes tears.
And you know, it's endless fun if you actually know what you're doing and how to do it.
A field show is when the band get on the field and do drills on the field. And I also dance during the field show, so I get to do a flag routine and a swirl routine.
Field shows was very fun. I thought field shows were going to be so difficult at first, because you know, you have to move to certain places, but it is very easy, you know, when you, like, get all you doing is counting, basically.
Being on the band side has been very challenging.
It's more experience than playing the trombone because, like, you have to be kind of flexible and you have to learn how to dance and do certain dance moves. It's important for you to learn your music because when you do parades or battles, you do not want to make the band sound bad or look bad.
I would play temple drum for the rest of my high school years. I also know how to play trumpet. I really want to experience, you know, other instruments in the band too during my high school years.
I've been in marching band since my second grade cheer, so that's gonna be like in 3 years.
And I've been in the band since sixth grade. I play second every year, and I'm pretty good at it, so. My seniors this year, graduating class of 2016, you're going to be missed, every last one of you. Even the ones that you think I don't miss you, I'll miss you too. And I just thank you for being a part of this this wonderful program, and I just wish you the greatest success. And I hope that the things that we've talked about and things that we've tried to teach you this past year and years before sticks with you, and you're able to use it to be successful in the real world. So congratulations to you, and I'm praying for success for you in the future.
And I just want to wish you guys luck later on in life, and I hope you guys have a successful future. That's all I'd like to say to you guys. I love you guys from the president of the United States. Deuces.